Hello, I'm really excited to present you the Cath Lab that I set up in my basement. If you're curious, come with me. Hello, my name is João Silva Marques and I'm an interventional cardiologist in Santa Maria Hospital in Lisbon. And I'm here to present you the Cath Lab that I've set up in my basement. So this is a virtual Cath Lab. This is a simulator that I've been lucky enough to be part of the development team along with Eduard Sanch and Manuel Sanch. And I've installed here in my basement because of the contingencies we have due to COVID-19. I will not be one more of those doctors that are talking about COVID-19, but I will talk about something that I really know, that is interventional cardiology and simulator. So the core of the simulator is inside this box. That's the 3D printed anatomies that are realistic. And one of our goals was to create a simulator that gave the real tactile feel when we used real devices in it. So in here we have a left ventricle, an aorta, an ascending aorta, aortic arch and descending aorta, and connected to that we have a radial axis and two femoral axes. And this is a left coronary artery, it's a dominant left coronary artery, and we have a non-dominant right coronary artery here that are flexible and that we can connect inside the simulator. So let me connect the coronary arteries so that you can see the simulator work. So this is the left coronary artery, and this is the right coronary artery. Inside this box we have the pulsatile pump that is making pulsatile flow throughout the system, and we have also the power injector that when we press this button is going to take the dye out of this bottle and going inside the coronary arteries. In my basement and in my house obviously I cannot have x-ray, so I have created this special x-ray that has a backlight with a panel, and I have a camera and a screen. When I press this pedal, I can see the anatomies and I can inject contrast. So let me show you the right coronary artery performing coronary angiography. I have already a right coronary artery catheter in place, a diagnostic catheter. It's a GR4. Catheter through the radial route, and I will press the power injector and we will see what happens. So we have a stenosis in the proximal right coronary artery, and I hope you can join me to see how we can intervene in such a lesion, and also we can see more complex lesions and try to approach them on the left side. And one of the very important things that we can do here using a simulator is that we can approach the same lesion with different techniques and we can assess how the result comes out. So this is the one-time opportunity we have to do this, because in the patients the anatomies are always different, even though slightly different, they are always different. And in this type of simulator, we can replicate as much as we want the lesions, and we can try to approach them with different techniques. So thank you once again, and I'll be glad if you can join me some other time. Bye.